I've seen a number of users getting the error checking storage configuration error when they try and install Bazzite with a dual boot config. I've managed to reproduce the error message. In this video, I'll show you how to reproduce the error, and I'll show you how to get past the error by setting up Bazzite using manual partitioning correctly. You'll typically get this error if you're trying to set up a dual boot installation and setting up manual partitions using advanced custom mode. I've seen some users just select done, select the free space on the disk, clicking on done, and expecting the installer to automatically configure everything. I've also seen some users try and install the boot EFI on the wrong partition type. And lastly, I've seen some users just double click on the done at the top here, which then ends up reacting twice and taking you back to the initial menu. Let's do the manual partitioning correctly. Select the installation destination, select advanced custom, click on done. Wait a moment for the custom partition manager to open up. This can take a few seconds. Start by selecting the right disk. I only have one disk. If you have multiple disks, you might have to select a different disk. If you find that you don't have a disk that is showing free space, you'll either need to select a different disk or go back into Windows and shrink your C drive using the disk management tool. Now that I have free space selected, click on the plus button. Now select MIB in this dropdown. We're going to change the size to 300. And importantly, we need to change the file system to EFI system partition. I like to give this a label. This is optional. I call it Bazzite EFI. And then for the mount point, we will select /boot/EFI and click on OK. We can now double check what we just added. Important to check that the format is EFI and that the mount point is /boot/EFI. If you get something wrong, you can click on the reset button at the bottom here, and you can click on reset selections. I haven't made a mistake, so I'm just going to preserve current selections. Now we repeat this process. We click on free space again, click on the plus button. This time the file system is correct, but we want to change the size to 1 GB. I'm going to call this Bazzite boot. And the mount point is /boot. Click on OK. And now we click on the free space again. Click on the plus button. This time we will select the rest of the drive. And for the file system, we are going to select BTRFS. And click on OK. Now we need to configure our BTRFS subvolumes. So we click on our BTRFS volume on the side here. We click on the plus button. We make a mount point with just a slash. Okay. Now make another subvolume and we just call it /var. And we create another subvolume and we call it /var/home. And we click OK. Now, finally, we click on done. Okay, click on accept changes. And now we can carry on with the rest of our install. If all goes well, the Bazzite install will complete successfully, and you can carry on with configuring Bazzite on first boot. Thank you for watching. I hope that this video was helpful. Have a lovely day. Goodbye.